My grandpa, he's 95, and he keeps on dancing, he's still alive. My grandma, she's 92, she loves to dance and sing some too. I don't know, but I've been told if you keep on dancing, you'll never grow old. Come on, darling, put a pretty dress on, we're gonna go out tonight. Dance, all night long. I'm a hardworking man, I'm a son of a gun. I've been working all week in the noonday sun. The woods in the kitchen and the cows in the barn, I'm all cleaned up and my chores are all done. Take my hand and come along, let's go out and have some fun. Come on, darling, put a pretty dress on, we're gonna go out tonight. Dance all night long.
Yes.
Pick on. Dance all night long. Come on, darling, don't look that way. Don't you know when you smile, I've got to say, you're my honey pumpkin lover, you're my heart's delight. Don't you want to go out tonight? You're such a pretty lady, you're such a sweet girl. When you dance, it brightens up my world. Come on, darling, put a pretty dress on, we're gonna go out tonight. And dance all night long.
Living the dream.
Whose head am I hitting?
Come on, sir.
Oh, hi.
Is this the thing for me to be in this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
It's your 80th birthday. I'm going to act like a normal human being.
You're normal enough for me.
All right, that's all that matters.
Here, get one with Granny.
I had the privilege of being the only granddaughter for a long, long time until Kristen came and stole the limelight.
Blessed us with her presence.
Right. Oh, that's what I meant to say. Blessed us with her presence. Had a blast, though. I got a good group of cousins that I know grew up right and had some good training from Granny. She stood up for me when they told me stories that were completely and utterly untrue. And so, Granny, I thank you for always defending me when it came to the guys and always believing in me when it came to anything I tried. Thank you very much. I love you.
Places, grow around your trees, completely make mayhem of everything that was going on at your house. Some of the happiest time girl is a good place. Sitting around fires, laughing at card games that I never understood until now. Always some of the happiest times. Getting to be with you is always the highlight of the week, month, whatever's going on. Getting to have you down in Southern California watching us play water polo or walk across carpets, it's always meant something special for us.
What about the week you spent helping me?
Definitely one of the happier ones.
It was a precious one indeed.
Thank you very much. And I actually know how to make a coffee. Talk.
How about the bonuses I get?
I never felt half loved because there's two of us. I don't know if that's a trick or anything you've done, but you always made me feel more special. Not just because I'm a twin, but because of who I am. I am different than him, and you made that true, sort of. You always knew, made sure I was Steven, and he was David. And I always remember that and be thankful.
Daniel's right, and I think all of us cousins remember being up at your house, this being some of the fondest times. But as an added bonus, we had a second trip around when we moved closer to where you lived and could come visit you and share my family with you.
was a precious year in my life.
Salute.
I always felt very different, even though I've got a lot of brothers, and it's made me really proud to be who I am. It's really, really touched me. I know that everyone here, I can almost speak for all of you. You've all touched our lives in one different way. Everyone can point out one different way.
I was there when you started into this world. I saw you come on board.
Salute.
Being a very good role model, being very humble, gentle, understanding, and definitely the part we'd always look forward to during the school year. Everything was always about coming up to your place. And the monster cookies.
Yeah. Monster cookies.
Surprise roll.
Neon green carpet. Not being able to ride your bike down the driveway until you can ride your bike up the driveway. Back in the Toyota out of the garage, no matter how unsuccessful I was at it. Wooch. And the zip line in the front yard, climbing trees, ivy, rope swings, summers, Christmases, Easters, meals around the table, and everything else that you can relate to Granny.
Thank you.
It must have been. I know. I feel like everybody had something written down. Pretty good. I feel bad now.
So impressive.
I know. I got nothing. Well, I've been here the longest. I've been with you the longest. I'm the first, and you remind me every time I see you. And I don't know. I really don't know what to say. I wish my mom was here. Glad I am.
Thanks, Granny.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for being who you are.
I hope you know someday when you have your own and your own grandchildren how much love you can give them, because it's a great thing. It's just great.
Well, you need to open your presents.